Thank you guys for supporting the previous video. I suggest you to subscribe to the channel to stay updated about ObjectsLink project. Also on tin.com you can buy an ObjectsLink kit. You can find all links below this video. This video is sponsored by GLC PCB.